Week 4 Sunday Night Football game will feature the Baltimore Ravens facing off on the grass at Heinz Field against the Pittsburgh Steelers. This game gets going at 8:20 p.m. Eastern Time, and fans can catch it live by tuning into NBC. In this Sunday AFC rivalry game, Pittsburgh is projected as the favorite, and the team's currently giving up 3 points. The Ravens are receiving plus 130 moneyline odds, while the Steelers are at minus 150. The game total has been set to 51 points. The Ravens are 2-1, both straight up and against the spread. The team has posted an over-under record of 2-1 as well. The Ravens are coming off a resounding 27-14 win over Denver in Week 3. Joe Flacco completed 25 of 40 passes for 277 yards and one touchdown. Alex Collins, who had 68 yards on 18 rushes and one touchdown, mounted the ground attack in the win, while Michael Crabtree with 7 receptions and 61 yards, and John Brown with 5 catches, 86 yards, manned the receiving duties. On the other side, the Pittsburgh Steelers are down 1.7 units for money line bettors this year, as they're 0-2 against the spread, with a 1-1-1 straight up mark and an over-under record of 2-0. Pittsburgh is coming off of a 30-27 win over Tampa Bay in Week 3. The defensive secondary allowed the Buccaneers to pass for 411 yards and 3 touchdowns. Ben Roethlisberger completed 30 of 38 passes for 353 yards, 3 touchdowns, and 1 interception. James Conner had 61 yards on 15 rush attempts and mounted the ground attack in the win, while Juju Smith-Schuster with 9 receptions and 116 yards and Antonio Brown with 6 catches, 50 yards, and 1 touchdown led the receivers. The Baltimore Ravens' offensive scheme has averaged 304 yards in the air overall, 376 per game versus conference opposition, and has 6 passing touchdowns so far. The Steelers have produced an astounding 380 pass yards per contest, 355 in the AFC, and have 7 total pass scores. But Baltimore holds the advantage in most defensive facets, so we'll go with the Ravens to win this game, both straight up and against the spread on Sunday Night Football. For more information and statistics on this event and every other sporting event this week, check out bangthebook.com. Bang the Book is your best resource for sports betting information before you make your weekly assault on the sports books.